Terence, kakuha ko pala ng business maths, bro.
Ano, score mo?
Eh, bro, perfect. So, ano naman sa'yo?
Malamang, ako pa. Perfect.
Grabe naman, girl. Lagi kayong perfect.
You put all the spidey for the top naman.
Hindi, Michelle. Wala namang competition dito.
Kaya naman talaga, oh. Uy! Nakuha ko na score ko sa presentation namin kanina. Ano score mo nun?
Ah! Perfect ako! Ikaw?
Psst, ako pa! Hindi perfect!
Wow! Ang galing mo naman! Uy! Basta! Walang iwanan ah!
Of course, dude! No worries! Ingat!
Ano ba yan? Hindi ko siya malagpasan kahit anong hirap sa pag-aaral ang gawin ko.
Uy, Bunso, may good news na ako. Sabi mo kay nanay na graduate na ako, valedictorian pa ako. Madali na makukuha ng trabaho.
Kuya, kailangan mo nang umuwi.
Ha? Bakit?
First day mo sa unang mong trabaho. Hirap kaya nito. Kaya ayusin natin. Para sa pamilya mo at para kay nanay. Okay, ayusin natin ha. Dave, G!
Ayusin mo today. We have a big project today. Kaya umayos ka. Dami na natin pinagdaanan kaya. Kakayanin mo to. Tara, susuka!
Morning. Wow, laki ng ngiti ni sir ngayon ah.
Eh, syempre, may bago tayong project today.
Yay, excited si sir.
Oo naman. Kasi, tagal-tagal ko na nga itong hinihintay. Tapos, sakripisyo ko pa rito.
Listen up everyone. I'd like to introduce the newest addition to our team, Terence Morales. Treat him well and train him to be as effective and efficient as we are. Oh, and don't forget to ask him if you need anything.
Good morning, everyone. So, I'm CJ, and I will be the head of the project that we will be working on together for the next month. So, the goal of our project is to create advertisements to showcase our product and also to connect people through social media. So, since today is our first meeting, I'd like to ask you of your ideas first. But before that, I think that we should go for TV advertisements.
Yes, sir. Just a thought. No one watches TV anymore. Lahat online na. May Facebook, may YouTube, may Netflix pa. Lahat ng ads nandun na rin.
Yeah, point taken. Oh.
Sir, how about those 15 to 30 second video ads? That way, they have no choice but to watch because you can't skip these kinds of ads, right?
I like that idea. CJ, take note of that.
Sure, Buma.
Sus, pabida.
But ma'am, what about this idea that I gave?
I think we should combine both of your ideas so that we could achieve a better product.
Okay, Puma.
I think we should take a 5-minute break.
Uy, Terence! Naging classmates ba tayo ng high school?
Alala mo
ba ako?
Sir, alala ko pa po. Di ba tayo yung lagi magkasama sa mga matataas, di ba?
Oo nga no. Tagal na nga rin nun ah. Pero, ba't ngayon ka pala nakakuha ng trabaho? Di ba nga mas maganda grades mo pa kaysa sa akin?
Sir, kasi po, I have things to do and looking after my own family po.
Oh, bait mo naman.
Thank you naman po. Sige po, agahin na po.
Sige, sure.
Kahit commuter ako, at di na nagawa ng paraan para ayusin yung traffic at pagandahin ng MRT, ako na lang mag-a-adjust para mapakita ko rin kay ma'am lahat ng efforts ko para lang sa trabaho na to.
Thank you, Lord.
isa pa rin ako sa mga pinakamaga rito.
Good morning, sir.
Morning.
Si Terence nga po pala, oh, yung kaka-introduce lang ni Ma'am kahapon.
Oh.
Aga-aga niya po dumating.
Ay, yes po, nag-uusapan na po kami, sir.
Siguro, hinatid ka rito, no? Okay at may kotse ka. Kasi ako, kukumit lang ako.
Actually, sir, commuter din po ako. Sobrang lalat po ng traffic, kaya maaga din po ako umalis.
Siguro malapit lang to nakatira. Mas mahirap naman kasi pinagdadaanan ko eh.
Uy, sir, alam mo ba? Itong si Terence. Valedictorian pala yun nung high school. Kaya pala ang galing-galing mo, tapos ang taas ng tingin ni Ma'am sa'yo.
Thank you naman po.
Siguro in no time. Magiging boss ka rin dito. Galingan mo pa!
Well, I'll do better. Pero kung ano mo makuha ko, basta maganda po yung bayad, okay na po ako.
Let's continue with the meeting na.
Have a seat. I have some good news for you. I'm planning to make Terence your assistant project head since he's been doing really well. I think that the both of you would complement each other.
Ma'am, not to be rude po, but isn't it too fast po? Parang assistant ko na po agad?
I trust his hard work, and I know that the reason for him to work will drive him to do the best in everything he does.
Well, if you say po, ma'am, I understand.
Before you leave, please give the files to Terence. He's gonna work overtime tomorrow.
Yes, ma'am. Thank you, ma'am.
Huh? Di ba si Terence yan? Grabe. Nagsisinungaling siya sa akin na naghihirap siya mag-commute. Ipapamukha niya masipag siya. Wala akong magagawa kundi mas galingan ko pa sa kanya. Di mauulit ang nangyari sa high school. Hindi ako papayag. Una, nagmamagaling. Tapos magsisinungaling. Hintayin niya lang. Makukuha niya rin ang karapat-dapat sa kanya.
Ma'am, can we talk po? There's a problem.
Yes, what is it?
Ma'am, lahat po ng fans ko nawawala. Everything that we need for the project, gone.
Gone? What do you mean gone? You lost them? You got robbed?
Like, ma'am, niliwan ko lang naman sila sa table ko last night. So like, naisip ko lang, ma'am, makakakuha nun, hindi mga naiwan dito sa building.
Are you sure? Never pa ito nangyayari.
Ma'am, I really don't know what to do po. But, I do think I know someone who could have done it.
And who is it?
Miss, you called me. What do you need? Anything?
Do you know about CJ's files going missing?
CJ's files going missing, but I don't know anything.
You know what? I get it. Jealousy really gets the best of people. Hindi porket na promote ka na, lalaki na ulo mo.
But miss, I don't know anything.
You're the only one here. Sino pa ba gagawa?
But miss, there must be...
I'm disappointed. I expected more from you. You're fired.
I didn't sabotage those files.
Oh, no.
You got to help me. I really need this job.
My job's important to me as well.
I have to provide for my family.
What do you mean? I have a family to provide for as well.
For myself. I'm the only one who's providing for my 5 siblings.
Ano sinasabi mo? Akala ko privilege ka. Nung isang araw nakita kitang nakakotse. Tapos nagsinungaling ka pa. Oh, nagko-commute ako.
What are you talking about? I need this job because I can't provide for my family because it's not enough. That's why I have to become a part-time driver. I never even had a chance to say goodbye to mom. Jay.
Ma'am, I have to tell the truth, but yung facts that were destroyed the other day, ako gumawa nun. Para ipamukha na si Terence yung gumawa. I'm sorry po, ma'am, hindi. Dala na po ako sa emosyon at sa emos ko.
I don't think I can talk to you right now. You're fired. Get out!